Sophie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack. Leave the ones around you to pick that shit.
Duh. Gouge him.
You know we can't kill demons. I need you. Pierce Throne.
descend it is. This bridge looks unstable. At your pleasure. Not allow him to gain any more power.
Thank you.
This is your misery.
Go.
Settle back. Angel that resided on my earth is a little creature wanting your world. Your love without the help of any. Return. On me. Blood is the source of his strength. Cut off his supply.
Die.
Slice him, pin him to the wall. Slice him, gouge him. It's your turn. Slice him. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Can you touch me?
Needhog, I never liked this guy.
You touched? I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult
me. I think he heard me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Afraid then.
That's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Oh, shit! Oh, get out of here!